It's always safety first, guys. Get up for these warriors.